Yeah, I seriously cannot wait for Thanksgiving. I'm gonna have all the turkey, I'm gonna have all the mashed potatoes, and I'm gonna have all the stuffing. Yeah, totally. Wait, what's wrong? They're coming. Oh, hi, girls. Hello, Christine. Samantha, how are you? We are doing just fine. That is splendid to hear. Oh my god, look, Samantha. The annual Thanksgiving festival. I suppose you guys aren't going this year? What makes you think that, Christine? Oh, you know, just the fact that I've won every single year. I still remember the time I beat you in the second grade because you had explosive diarrhea. I remember. Never mind. Anyways, I just thought we'd stop by just to make sure that you guys aren't competing this year. Oh, Christine. We are. And this year, we're gonna beat you both. Actually, Vicky, I can't go this year. Well, we'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Layla, what do you mean you can't go this year? We go every year. My family is making me go on a road trip. We're visiting my grandma's house, so I can't make it Thanksgiving. Then who am I gonna compete with? Either a dropout or compete with Amanda. You know Amanda sucks at everything. Come on, Vicky. Just give her a chance. I can't believe you're ditching me. Vicky, I'm not ditching you. I'm forced to go on a family road trip. I seriously can't believe you're doing this to me. It's not even fair. Vicky, chill down for a second. You'll find another partner. You're like the most popular girl in school. Besides, maybe I'm the wrong partner for you since we lost all this time. We've gotten second place like our whole life. You know what, Layla? You are right. You are a bad partner and you're a disgrace. I will do it with Amanda. And I will win first place and rub it in your face. Okay, see you in bio.
All the boys go.
Hey, when the angels play.
And the girls go.
Hey, when the angels play.
Everybody go. Hey, 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 when the angels play.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm doing this. Oh, hi, Vicky. How are you? Oh, I'm doing just fine. Why are you here? Oh, I'm wondering if Amanda is here. Oh, yes, yeah, she's right here. Let me go get her. Amanda! Yes, Mother? Your friend is here. She wants to talk to you. Oh, thank you. Hi, Vicky. Oh, hi, Amanda. Do you need your bio homework back? I forgot to give it to you on Monday, sorry. Oh, no. I just need to ask you something. Okay. I was just wondering if you'd like to enter the turkey festival with me this year, since Layla isn't going to be able to make it. Really? I've always wanted to do that with you. Finally! Okay, chill down. I'm gonna have to train you for a little bit. I need training. Thank you so much. Okay, the training starts tomorrow at 3 o'clock, and Be sure to have your best exercise clothes on because it is sure going to be a workout.
Tomorrow.
God, when is she gonna get here?
I'm here.
It's about time.
Sorry I was late. I was at a family reunion.
What the hell?
Well, anyways, I'm gonna work you hard so you're ready for the competition.
Okay, I'm ready.
I think we're ready. Welcome to the annual Thanksgiving Festival. We'll be having many competitors from many different schools. There's a second, a first place, and a third place winner. Everyone buckle up because it is going to be a rough ride.
Our whole lives have been leading up to this moment. We got to beat Christine and Samantha. You got me?
Uh-huh. Speaking of Christine and Samantha.
Oh, hi, girls. Nice outfits.
Let me handle this one.
Okay.
Hi, girls.
I see that you chose Amanda as your partner.
Yes, I did. And just to let you know, I trained her very well. So you guys are going down this year.
That's what you think. But really, we had a professional trainer this year. And he has given us a lot of tips and tricks, just to let you know.
I'm so good that I don't even need a personal trainer. I'll see you guys later.
How'd it go?
Let's just say they're going down.
Okay, every competitor, come on down. We are going to start the first competition, two-legged race.
Okay, Amanda, we've been practicing hard for this one. Now we are going to win those girls.
Okay. Good luck.
Is everyone ready?
Okay then. Ready, set, go!
Come on, Amanda, we can do it.
And Christine and Samantha are the winners.
Yes!
Damn it, Amanda, we need to go faster.
Hey, don't get mad at me. You're the one that had a big burrito for lunch.
Rising up!
Okay, time for the last game. Who can climb the highest tree? It'll start in 2 minutes.
Okay, Amanda, we have to win this one.
I can't climb.
Then I will climb. It's a tie, 10-10. If we win this, we win that beautiful trophy.
Okay, but isn't it just made out of plastic?
It's made out of my heart. We can't let them win again this year. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Okay, everybody line up.
I also have to add, the players have to be evenly distributed. That basically means one player cannot play more than the other.
Crap.
I'm leaving it up to you.
Wait, what do you mean?
The players have to be evenly distributed, and I need you to play. You better do good. I am trusting you,
but I don't know how to...
Please, we need to win this.
Okay, I'll try my best.
Okay, good. The trick is to have your heel push into the bark.
Okay, what if I get bit by a spider and I become Spider-Woman?
That is highly unlikely.
Okay, I'll try the heel thing.
Okay, good. Now go get him, Tiger.
I see you're using Amanda for the climbing skills.
Yes?
Well, I hope you know that my Samantha
is the top climber.
Well, I'll let you know that my Amanda is decent.
I'll see you later,
second place winner.
God, I hope Amanda wins.
Each competitor will have to climb that tree. The loser will get a bad place. Now we are in our final three, and the winner will get a fabulous trophy. Okay, ready, set, go!
Oh no.
Remember, Amanda, the heel.
Catch you on my way down, loser.
Amanda, what have I taught you? Use the heel, the heel.
Looks like Amanda is running at the top.
But oh no, look at Samantha. She is way at the top.
Yes, Samantha.
But would you look at that? Bo is already at the top.
What?
Bo, yeah, Bo, come on. And he is on his way down, meeting Amanda and Samantha at the bottom.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
I'd proudly like to announce the handsome winners of the annual Thanksgiving Festival. Cameron Nelson and Bo, what's his last name? I mean, I don't even know my real last name, so. Here's your trophy, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? I demand a recall.
Wanna get some pizza?
Sure.